Jackie Briggs.
Pretty little doll.
I'm bigger than you, Shrimpkin.
Poor biggest of all.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight! Wins. Fatality. Metal arms like your father.
To honor him and beat you down.
You will fail at both. Round one, fight!
Strong or not at all.
Round two, fight.
Aw, damn.
Jackie wins. Fatality.
Do you know me?
Like Liu Kang, but with an ego.
I will show you why.
Round one, Fight!
Aw, damn. That's why you're losing.
Round two, fight!
I play for keeps.
Wins. Fatality. Jacqueline Briggs.
You enslaved my father.
You'll take his place at my side.
Round one, fight!
Your resistance puzzles me.
That's why you're losing.
Round two, fight! Wins. Fatality.
Jacqueline Briggs.
I'm flattered you know me.
The first step toward victory.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
Fight!
I don't like this. You don't have to like it. Well, let's get to it.
Round one, fight! Fatality.
I will combat you, Miss Briggs.
I'm not worthy of such an honor.
I'll rain honor upon your head.
Round one, fight!
Fight!
Finish him! Jackie wins. Fatality.
You are spawn of Briggs.
Spawn? I'm not a fish.
I will gut you as one.
Round one. Fight.
Another day, another beatdown.
Jackie wins.
Another Earth Realmer.
You're a tall drink of water.
In which you will drown.
Round one. Fight.
Do not trifle with me. Another Earth Realmer.
You're a tall drink of water.
In which you will drown.
Round one. Fight.
Do not trifle with me.
Aw,
two. Fight! Another Earthrealmer.
You're a tall drink of water.
In which you will drown.
Round one, fight!
Mortal fool.
You do know what's gonna happen.
You will die.
Round one, fight!
There is fear in your heart.
Round three, Fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight! Shinnok wins. Final round, fight!
After his incursion into Earthrealm, Kotal Kahn had become a prime target of Special Forces surveillance. Jackie Briggs was assigned to monitor his activity. Jackie followed Kotal Kahn to an equatorial jungle, where he entered a hidden pyramid. Inside, he retrieved a glowing crystal skull. Jackie attacked the Emperor and raced away with the object. Jackie was praised for her work, but couldn't help thinking her interference was what Kotal Kahn had wanted all along.